All right, this is your dynamic plank. It's gonna be working your core, shoulders, and your chest. You can either do these from your toes or on your knees. Starting on your toes, you're gonna drop down to the forearms, pressing back up to your hands. So dropping down, down, pressing up, and back up. Same thing if you're on your knees, drop down, down, up, and up. Important thing is remember to breathe all the way through each rep.